which wearing my waterproof shoes, obviously. So, oh, so wet, so wet.
Oh, shit. Come here.
I dressed warmly, Mom. Don't worry. Oh. So we're now going somewhere. I think it starts with an F. I don't.
Flip.
Flip.
Are you wet?
Just a bit.
Okay.
Are you?
No, not at all.
Huh? And you have boots. That was probably a good idea. I didn't know that it would be wet and snowy outside.
Oh, I think they sell boots.
Yeah.
It's flowers.
I'm not gonna wear plastic boots.
What?
It's too girly.
Oh. Yeah, that's my feet are not wet. So you have to choose wet feet or plastic
boots. Plastic. Nice shops. We need to go up the hill. That'd be sweet.
No.
Yes.
No way.
You've got boots. Carry me up.
I know.
Dude. Walking to... Dude. Almost there?
Almost there.
Almost there. We're almost there. Just so everyone knows, we're almost there. Oh crap. It's the cops. Henry, hide that thing you stole.
Oh,
I can see their boots though. Hi.
Hi.
Guys, they said hi to me.
In Norwegian.
In Norwegian.
You're totally a local.
Yeah, they totally know I'm from here. Dude. So what is the place we're going to right now?
It's the railway up the mountains.
Oh!
And here cool. They sell half meter hot dogs.
Half meter?
Yeah.
Good
enough. Yeah. Here? Oh. Yeah, they got a wide variation.
Should come back there later. We're going to get a half meter hot dog.
Half liter?
Meter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a half a liter. They just fill it with liquid.
Something like that.
Oh, here's McDonald's.
McDonald's.
So undercover.
Yeah. Good good marketing.
What is that?
Fiesta. Walking through some more slush in my shoes. Wonder how many people think it's weird that I'm walking and filming. Probably a lot. Oh, there's a Lego store right here. Lego. Go in and build something. Whoa! I just walked into a bench. Thanks for warning me, Kristoff. Oh, is that it there?
Yeah.
So that's the building right there in front of us that we're going to. And it's like a rail car thing. Up the hill. Up this big hill. Goes all the way up. We'll probably ride it sometime later. But we're walking up a hill right now, so I'm gonna pause the camera so I don't trip into anything else. Peace. Okay, we're at the top now. Oh, I almost slipped. Fly. Flow. How do you say it? Flew? Fly. Fly. Oh my goodness. That was the hill we walked up. Good seat. Thought you threw that at me for a sec. Doggy.
Let's see, get a view of the city. You can take the railway from this. Okay. You need to buy a ticket. and then you'll be up in minutes.
Okay.
Or you can walk the stairs and take the... What?
The English name of this. Cable car?
Yeah, cable car.
Right.
But it's not really cables because it's rails.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, it's actually a rail?
It's vernacular.
Ah. That's cool. How's this going up? Kind of reminds me of trombone, it looks like.
Oh, we have to buy one of them.
Yeah.
Cool.
We
no? Ah, cool.
That's pretty funny.
What?
This.
How do you say in English?
Yeah.
A bench?
What's the name in English?
Oh, the sled?
Yeah.
Toboggan, sled.
Sled?
Sled, yeah. That works.
Sled?
Sled. Yeah, wait, say it again.
Sled.
Say it one more time for the camera. Go like this and say it.
Slut.
Then I have to put the thumbs up. Now say it.
Slut.
Yeah. You know why I was laughing. Oh my gosh. Okay, thanks for your time.
70.
So here, I don't know what these buildings are. There's I think a bunch of shops. But if you go on your Google right now and check while you're watching this video, and just type in Bergen and then go to images, guaranteed these buildings are the ones you're gonna see in the images. So these are like the cool ones with those triangle top rock roofs. Yeah, good talking, Mike. But yeah, it's really cool. It's got a cool feel to them. The shop's really nice inside too. They overlook the water over here. And hopefully I'll get some video at night. We're behind these buildings up on a hill, way back. And at night when you look down here, you just see all the lights and it looks really pretty. So probably get some video of that. But I think we have to get a picture and they're leaving through here without me. So I have to catch up. Henry, thanks. I saw you turn around to warn me.
Yeah.
Thank you. A dirty slow too. Through here.
Oh.
We're going through some narrow tunnel. This guy's just trying to work. And like,
I love it when people film me when I work. He's just chopping wood. We're like, oh, a picture.
Through here. Look, I'm taking video of them taking pictures of me. Hi. Am I in the picture?
Yes.
Yay.
Of course you are.
Yeah. Boom.
Canadian Spaniard game. Incredible.
Beautiful. My battery's dying, so I'm going to turn it off now. So we found a bathroom sign with no bathroom. So Yannick's taking advantage of the opportunity.
Everyone is standing around.
I wonder if people like see us doing this. Like, what are they doing?
Take another one like this.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Great acting.
Yeah. C'est bon. So Discovery is the Viking store right here. Like have Viking paraphernalia, aka a bunch of swords, which goes great because I just watched How to Train Your Dragon, so it goes perfectly.
Everything is closed.
Close. Vikings don't work during the winter, apparently. What's the season?
Summer season or the winter season?
Viking chess.
Typical Norwegian Viking cheese cutters and
stuff. Yeah, the Viking cheese cutter.
And
helmet?
No, I don't know about that.
Damn. That would be sweet if we got to wear the helmet. Be like, oh, I want to try that on.
You could always hold
it. It would look good on you.
Yeah.
Are we going to Shatterer now?
Yeah.
Okay. Otherwise I'd start eating.
We're just waiting for the bus right now. Is that our bus?
No.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
So we wouldn't miss it then. Game. So yeah, we're just heading back to our residence now. And then we have a dinner tonight. Then yeah. Talk to you guys later, I guess. Okay, so we're back at the res. Henry and I are just making some delicious pizza. It's one of the few things that's actually cheap here to buy. It's like $3 for a pizza. It's really good. And this is our view from the kitchen. Pretty sweet. It's really nice at night. Oh, you just see the lights everywhere across the water and in the hills. It looks really nice. And one thing we learned about Norway is they probably don't have very many safety standards because this window actually, here, if you open it, I'm scared every time I open it because I feel like I'm going to fall out. There's no screen or anything, so you can literally, I'm getting vertigo just kind of going out this window. But I can lean out the window if I feel safe enough. See some of the city and downtown. That actually, the big building across right there, this one, that's our school with the clock tower. You can't really see the bottom of it, that's the top. But that's where we walk across, there's a path across the highway right there. When we go to school, that's a big sports recreation center. And the school goes, it's there and it drops, there's a hill right behind that and it drops down and there's a bunch of school buildings there. And then yeah, there's a bunch of houses and stuff all the way back there. IKEA is back over there. By the way, they say IKEA here or something like that, not IKEA. Actually, we found out, we asked the bus driver to bring us to IKEA and they're like, what are you talking about? But yeah, so back at the res, can close the window. And yeah, we have a dinner tonight, and we'll be doing that. But right now, our pizza's ready, so we'll be eating. So, see you guys. Yeah, camera! Video camera! I'm gonna go find. Look away! What's up, man? Just getting some video of the dinner.
Good?
Who's the best group out of all of them? Four. We won the best group challenge. We got a bottle of vodka, so we won everything.
We won the
best. Oh, there you are. You missed all the filming today. I'll get you next time. I was like filming everyone all day today. Theo was in it.
Now you'll be on YouTube as well.
Okay, that's good.
I've been around the world in a pouring rain, feeling out of place, really feeling strange. Take me to a place where they know my name, cause I ain't met nobody that looks the same. I'm a fish out of water, lying out of the jungle.
He a fish out of water, lying out of the jungle.
I need my peoples, take me to my peoples. Been traveling.